What's going on YouTube? It's your boy TheSwoleGamer here, bringing you my very first ever video on YouTube, and I'm bringing it to you with a control match on Destiny with a few friends. That's right, we're gonna run this Crucible lobby here on Twilight Gap. Now, like I said, this is control, and like I said, this is my first video. So if you have anything you need to comment on, just go ahead and leave it in the comment section. I'm open to critiquing. I'm open to you telling me what I need to fix, because I know for a fact there's a lot to fix. Anyways, let's get started with the title of this video, Trollin with the Icebreaker. Now, y'all might think this is bad, me sitting in the back with the Icebreaker, but let me tell you, this guy that keeps coming did this to me and my team the last game. He sat in the same spot and just kept sniping us with the Icebreaker. So, I mean, yeah, we fixed it. You know, we avoided him, but that's not the point. I had to show him how to do it. So, brought the Icebreaker out. You know, unlimited ammo. Just sitting here, you know. Just watch. Like, he popped. Oh my god. I just took that man's head off. Anyways, I'm gonna kind of let the video play in the back and let you know what I plan for this chat. Oh, look at that. Oh, I'm terrible at the game. Oh my goodness, why I'm multiple in this. Oh, just got him. Anyways, I have a lot planned for this channel. First off, a lot of uploads, daily uploads. Probably start around September time, because you know school is starting back. Right now I am getting ready to go back to school, back to college. Even though I'm in school, I still will be uploading every day. There's absolutely no doubt about that. Like I said, a lot of plans for the channel, especially with the new Taken King DLC coming out. Shout out to that boy DJ. Shout out to that boy Perry on the Don that was in here before. Two people from my team, you know, they go in. Anyways, Taken King DLC coming out. I will be on that grind. Me and my fire team gonna be on it. Also, some collaborative videos with my boy Brutal Expert. I'll link his channel down in the description. He's a beast too, hence the name Brutal Expert. I think his phrase is expert in all things brutal, so make sure to check him out. A lot of collabs with him. We're going to be on the raids, the new strikes. We'll be running Crucible, you know, grinding the game out, because, you know, that's what we do. Why does he keep coming back? I don't even know. Anyways, you know, just got the super up. I am running Blade Dancer on my Hunter right now. Not going to lie, kind of getting bored just sitting in the back. This really isn't my playstyle. Oh my gosh, see? These guys just keep coming back. Don't mind my missed shots. Just act like you don't even see it. You know, I don't suck that bad, I promise. Anyways, these guys just keep coming back. Heavy ammo is about to drop. You are about to see a couple fails from me. But, you know, just act like they didn't have... See, oh my gosh. He's going to run around. Definitely shot him. Didn't register. The game's broken. It's not me, I swear. Oh, he disappeared. Yeah, see, here's that fail that I said is coming up. See, I got my Blade Dancer up. See, got that guy. But here is where it kind of gets interesting. I pull out my Icebreaker just to kill these guys right here. And like, see, that's what I talk about. Them fails. Just act like you don't see them. I try to shoot this guy. I just couldn't get him. I don't know what was wrong. I should have died. If y'all just want to look at my health, there was nothing even there. I don't even know how he didn't kill me. Now, my rockets did not want to hit this man. He just kept jumping over him. I tried to even shoot the wall. He moved out the way. Pulled out my Fatebringer finally to finish him. Thanks, teammate. I didn't want that kill anyways. I didn't want that kill. Now, like I said, I am getting bored. So I do kind of start pushing up a little bit. And I could have sworn I shot that guy. But, you know, the lag is real. For some reason, that guy was lagging the whole game. You see right there, got that man. He tried to get away. It wasn't going to happen. So I go back in my spot. And I'm thinking at this point I'm going to switch my weapons until, boom, right there. He used that Warlock super. Now watch this. Just knock that guy out of his super. This Titan's going to come up and try to fist the Havoc, my whole team, and boom, right there. The guy got shut down. Can't stop us. You know, he tried to kill three of my teammates. Wasn't letting it happen. Kind of got the quick scope. Had to show him what was up. Now, like again, I said, I'm sitting in the back. Gotta show this guy not to do this again. And believe it or not, the next game after this, this guy did not sit with the sniper no more. And right there, he had to shut me down. He finally got me. So I spawn back up, and you'll see throughout the clip I am fast forwarding some points, just because there's nothing going on. Like I said, this is my very first video I've ever uploaded, edited, voiced over. So if I'm kind of talking in circles, I apologize. But you know, just bear with me. It can only get better in the future. Kind of starting to push up, trying to get a little, you know, adventurous with the sniper and Fatebringer combo. The Fatebringer is amazing in Crucible. You don't see it much in Crucible. I don't know why not. No teammate, I didn't want that kill. And yes, I do suck with Blink. You're going to see that in all of my videos. Look at that. Why? Why? How did he knock me out of my Blade Dancer? I don't even know. You know what? I ain't even gonna question no more. So you see, I spawned back up, checking my score, and I actually checked my score just to see if I was lagging. As you saw in some of the clips, my shots were registering, but not in a timely manner. My shot was landing, and then the kill was coming up later. Some people I wasn't even hitting, but turns out I am green barring, so I don't know what was going on. This guy tries to push our heavy, and I had to shut him down. Sorry, teammate, couldn't save you, but you know, stuff happens. So I got this rocket launcher out again. Yes. Finally, thank you. I didn't die. I didn't waste a rocket this time. But, you know, I'm going to fail here soon. See, I spin around. I honestly had no idea what was going on. Didn't know where I was getting shot from. Game couldn't even give me a hit marker for that. I mean, come on now. So I kind of moved out the way, you know, let that man Prango Suave kind of come in and handle some business. Wanted to shoot that guy so bad, but I don't have tracking on this one. And then finally, got another body. Sorry, Prango, couldn't save you. But here, I don't know why my rocket didn't hit him. And then, this grenade. Grenades, grenades, grenades. Grenades always kill me. I can't get no kills with them. I don't even know what's wrong. So right here, I spawn up. They got a bubble up. Can someone explain to me how my Blade Dancer did not hit that man? I did it 3 or 4 times. And how you said, Prango, Prango, stop. Prango, please. Prango swoops in. Takes my kill, but you know what? It's all good. I didn't want that kill anyways. I'm just gonna let them take it. See, that's why I just backed off, let them take that. Oh, for real? Fist of Panic. The guy brought out the Fist of Panic. So when I spawn back up, starting to look through my scope again, even though I don't have no ammo yet, now I just got a bullet. You know, still gonna check out the scene, see what's going on, see what the team has to offer. Shoot through the tree, didn't land a hit, still didn't land a hit. But you know what, it's all good, because you know we're running this side of the map. Now I start to push forward, and this is where I start to get bored, and this is where I start to make mistakes. This part right here, I shouldn't have pushed up with the class I had. I did get shut down. You know, bad decision. Here's where I wasn't having it anymore. Didn't want to sit in the back, didn't want to snipe anymore, so I do switch out to my Thorn and Fountain Verdict. So now I can run around a little bit. As you can see, after I spawn, I still am in that sniping groove, so I do go back over here to my spot to check the scene for absolutely no reason. That's just me not paying attention. I go back, this guy, oh my god, I pull out my Thorn. He just disappeared. I don't know who killed him. I don't know when he died. Slid, shot this guy. You see how bad he was lagging. I don't know what was going on, but it wasn't me lagging. Come on, Destiny. Get these people with bad connections off. It's really annoying. The Blink shotgun didn't work at first, but then, thank God it worked. Someone took that kill, didn't want it. It's all good. He's self-res, but it's okay. I don't need his backup. So I'm running around the heavy. For some reason, I thought the heavy was going to spawn just a tad bit too early. And running around, checking out the scene, pushing their heavy, caught one body. Got the headshot. Now I know the heavy's starting to spawn. I see someone on it. Swoop in. Boom. Saved our heavy. Can't have the enemy having our heavy over here. Can't stop with that. And there is the Blink fail again. You're going to see that a lot. I'm not that good with Blink. Don't know why. Everyone else seems to be good with it. Maybe it's just me. This guy. This guy's not going to want to die. Watch how my rocket goes. Where was he at? He was around that corner. Didn't even get a hit marker. Thank you, guy, for falling. Thank you, guy, for dying. Finally. So my super comes back up. I am on a 5-kill streak. And now I'm starting to get a little bit antsy. Shot the rocket at the wall. Read my radar wrong, but you know it's all good. Swoop in. No teammate. Didn't want that kill anyways. Got that guy. That is the final blow of the match. You know, we did do well. Still want some. Thank you. Thank you, guy. Thank you for giving me that. 20,000 to 14,000. That is how you play a game of Control. Now, you see, I am running my Hunter class. Got the Lucky Raspberry on. Got my Thorn in my hand because, you know, who doesn't use the Thorn? Now, going back to the scoreboard, look at that. 24 kills with a 4-0 KD. Not too bad if I say so myself. But again, shout out to my boy Pringo Suave and that boy Young Jay down there. Two of the guys out of my fire team. Y'all will be seeing a lot more of them. Y'all will be seeing a lot more of me. Like the video, subscribe for more. I will be back soon with another Destiny video. I appreciate y'all. Swole Gamer, out.